Hello and welcome. Boy, it's been a journey this past 365 days. Awesome souls, all of you guys have been amazing that have followed the community, the philosophy all the way. Do you remember this? Welcome to my backyard. Don't you love it? Yes, guys, 365 days ago, I sat here in a chair and recorded a video. I recorded a video, and for those of you that have seen that video and know what that video is all about, it is all about support. It all is all about giving people support on their channel, about a community of people, of creators that are kind, caring, loving, sharing, and very positive, that watch people's videos in full, that like those videos, that tweet those videos out, that add those videos to their playlist, hit that subscribe button, and then comment down below that they did all that and never ask for support back. Never ask for support back, because you don't need to. You don't need to. Pay it forward and you will be rewarded. That's the philosophy of the hashtag IAmACreator. And we are 1 year on. We are 1 year on, and tomorrow, February 1, marks the 1 year anniversary, because on February 1 in 2018, I, James Cox, made a video, and it was the first video that I put hashtag IAmACreator in the title. And it was here where I went, welcome to my backyard. Don't you love it? Communication and connectivity is key, especially when you're building a community. And boy, have we got a community. So everybody that has been through the hashtag IAmACreator community, everybody that's been part of this awesome community, right, that has been here, got their 1,000, got their 4,000, been monetized, that's left, that don't come back, you're all welcome back. Let's have a stream. Let's have the stream of 2019. Many YouTube channels have grown. They've got the 1,000, they've got the 2,000, they've got the 3,000, they've got the 4,000, they've got the 5,000. They've grown. And some have even got 6,000, 7,000, and 8,000, right? These channels have grown, and why? Because they are doing something on YouTube that other people are not doing, right? They are part of a community. On your own channel, you have a community. These are people that keep coming back time and time again, watching your videos, liking them, tweeting them out, adding them to their playlist, right? And commenting down below to let you know that they watched your video, right? They watched your video. Communication is key. Communication is key. And so therefore, if somebody does come back to your channel and they do watch your video and they leave you a comment, it is very important. It is very important to comment back, to put a like on their video, to put a love on their video, and to let them know that you are acknowledging that they are there, that you acknowledge that they are part of your community, that they are part of your community. So this is how we do YouTube the correct way, right? This is how we do YouTube the correct way, because more people have grown using the philosophy. Do not do sub for sub. Sub for sub is against the terms of service of YouTube. So just because you go to somebody's channel and you are part of their community, do not expect them to come to, whose video you're on, for them to come to your channel to to support you, right? And don't ask for support. You don't need to. If your comments are meaningful, if your comments are kind, if your comments are caring, and if you let that creator know that you have shared their video, if you let them know that you have shared their video by adding it to your playlist, by tweeting it out, by putting a like on it, right? Then you have done what is needed to be done. And just like last year, the wind has got up. The wind has got up. Oh boy, I'm getting cold. I knew I should have put a jacket and some gloves on. Guys, I'm so excited for February 1. I am so excited for February 1. This is how to grow your channel the correct way. This is the way to grow your channel the correct way. Of course, the number one rule on all YouTube is make sure that you are making engaging content that wants that creator wants to come back to watch your content, right? Time and time again, regardless of whether they press that notification bell and they are not seeing your announcement that you have made a video, right? That you have made a video. They'll come back to your channel because they want to come and see what you're up to, what you're doing, what your next video is all about, right? So make sure that you are creating engaging content that people are gonna want to come back to time and time again, that they're gonna want to put a like on it, that they're gonna wanna tweet it out, that they're gonna wanna add it to their playlist, that they're gonna wanna go down there and leave you a comment letting you know that they've done all that, right? Communication is key. That video, I was talking about Twitter, I was talking about playlists, and in the YouTube realm, these are all important. Actually, all your social network is important. Some are more important than others. Twitter is a very important tool, and I mentioned that in my video, which is titled #IAmACreatorSupport. Communication is key. If you Google that, you will actually find that video. If you go to YouTube and put it in there, in the search engine, including my name, you will find that. It is the very first video on the #IAmACreator Goldmine playlist, which still works today. If you want to go to that playlist and watch those videos in full, like those videos, tweet those videos out, add those videos to your playlist, and comment down below, and letting that creator know something, a meaningful comment about that video, and that you watched that video, that you liked that video, that you tweeted that video out, and you added that video to your playlist, and boom, leave it at that. Once you've done that, you will see your subscribers grow, you will see your views grow, you will see your likes grow, you will make friends, because this community with the philosophy that we've got is kind, it's caring, it's loving, it's sharing, and it's very positive. So I'm asking you all to go out and invite all your friends. Make videos on YouTube and let people know that tomorrow, February 1 at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, we have #IAmACreator Birthday-thon. 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on my channel, James Cox. That is 5 p.m. in the UK time, and it's 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, and I believe it will be February 2 in New Zealand and Australia, and I think it's around about 6 a.m. in the morning. I'm hoping that a lot of people will come back, and I'm so grateful to a lot of people. I'm so grateful to everybody, and I greatly appreciate everybody that shows up in my live streams to be part of this awesome community. I'm so grateful to every single one of you that are paying it forward, to others, and not thinking about yourselves when you come to my live streams. You are paying it forward to others. You are grateful and you appreciate everybody else, all of you that are going and supporting other channels without expecting support back, because #IAmACreator, the philosophy is all about #kindness. #IAmACreator is all about #kindness. kindness. It's all about being grateful. It's all about being caring. It's all about loving, and it's all about sharing, right? So pay it forward to people. Do not expect anything to come back, and it will come back. Whatever you put out there, it is going to come back, right? Who doesn't want to be around somebody that's kind, caring, loving, sharing, and very positive, right? Positivity breeds more positivity. So this is what we have here. This is what we have. We have a community, right? We've built it. More people are coming, right? Hopefully we can bring people back. I hope that when you go and watch people's videos after this, that you let them know, hey, if you want to grow your channel the right way, if you want to be successful on YouTube, if you want to be successful on YouTube, if you want to hear what some creators have to say about a one-year journey on YouTube, being part of a community, about a philosophy that they've been spreading, right? If you want to be part of that, if you want to be successful on YouTube and you want to be part of a community that's going to come and watch your videos in full, like your videos, tweet your videos out, add them to your playlist, and comment down below a comment about something they saw in the video, and I always use the analogy, and I know that Donnie Shore is probably gonna go LOL when he sees this, right? Hey, this is a great video about your parrot, or your budgie Donnie, right? It's a great video about your parrot. Who taught them to speak? And at 7 minutes 30, man, profanity. Who taught them those words? By the way, I watched your video in full. I liked your video. I tweeted your video out. I added your video to my playlist. I'm now supporting you. Leave it at that. Go on to the next video and do the same thing, right? Do the same thing, because that is what the philosophy is all about. You guys, every single one of you, are invited to the live stream tomorrow. It starts at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. That is the hashtag IAmACreator birthday thon. The link is going to be in the about section of this video. The link will be right there in the about section of this video. I hope to see you and many more. Let's have the stream of 2019. I'm having people up on the panel to discuss their YouTube journey, the past year, what they've been up to, their thoughts on hashtag I am a creator, right? The thoughts on their journey, the philosophy, anything that could be added that can make this better, right? We also have a website where there's over 400 creators on that website. You can go to the website and create an account. It is IAmACreatorCommunity.com. IAmACreatorCommunity.com. You can enroll. It doesn't cost you anything. We have a calendar, a community calendar, that when you put your video or when you're live streaming on the calendar, if you do it the correct way, it will tweet it out onto Twitter, onto the I Am A Creator YT Twitter account. You'll get the thumbnail and people will know that you have this event or this video scheduled, right? So we've got that. There's a Facebook, a social media platform built into it. You can set up a profile. We've got groups. We've got forums. We have got it going on, guys. We have got it going on. So be part of this community, because there's over 400 creators now all waiting for you. All waiting for you to support you, to watch your content so you can post it in there. There is no algorithm, so your posts don't get buried. You can just keep scrolling and scrolling and scrolling. So we've got that all set up. If you want to be a part of this amazing community, if you want to meet new YouTubers, if you want to network, if you want to get more views, more likes, more tweets out, more sharing, you can join us tomorrow, February 1, 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, for the hashtag I am a creatorthon. If you're seeing this video for the first time, don't forget to smash that subscribe button. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell. Don't forget to put a like on this, and don't forget to tweet it out. Another thing I want to mention as well, man, it's getting cold. Another thing that I want to mention as well, YouTube is doing away with when you like a video, it tweets it out, and when you add it to a playlist, it tweets it out, and when you upload a video, it tweets it out. out. Now, if you become part of the community, right, the IAmACreatorCommunity.com website, and you put your videos or when you're going live onto the calendar will tweet it out for you. It will tweet it out on the IAmACreator YT Twitter account, right? So all you gotta do is go to Twitter and type in the search, IAmACreatorYT, get that Twitter account, subscribe to that. Everybody subscribe, follow the IAmACreatorYT Twitter account, and then every time the IAmACreatorYT Twitter account tweets somebody's video out, you can go and share it. But don't forget, set your videos up right in the subject of the actual, when you post onto the calendar, make sure you put the URL, that way you're going to get the thumbnail. Put the URL for the video or the live stream when you set it up. Guys, I am so excited for tomorrow. I hope that we see, I know we will, we're going to see many people there. We're going to bring people up on the panel. We're going to be talking to people, you know, from the past, people that are still with the hashtag IAmACreator, new people. We're going to be conversing about our journeys. It is amazing. I love you all. I greatly appreciate you all. I'm so grateful that every single one of you have been part of this amazing ride over the last year when the demonetization, the adpocalypse happened in January. So 1 year is when I, February 1 is when I put that video out that I showed you earlier on, right? 1 year ago, that is when I put that video out. So that is the birthday of hashtag IAmACreator. I hope to see every single one of you there tomorrow, February 1 at 12 p.m. And please let everybody know, make videos about this, talk about it on Twitter, tell people, hey, do you have a YouTube channel? Do you have a YouTube channel? If you have a YouTube channel and you want to grow it the correct way, if you want to be successful, come to this live stream tomorrow. Come to James Cox's live stream for the hashtag IAmACreator birthday thon. It is on at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Bring them in for the win. We are the champions, guys. I am the greatest. I'm going to show you how great I am, and you are the greatest too. So let's show the world how great we all are. Let's show the world how great we all are. Let's make some noise. Let's scream and shout. Let's send the message out. The world needs more kindness. It needs more caring. It needs more loving. It needs more sharing. And it needs more positivity. And the hashtag IAmACreator community is the community to do this. So, you make yourself a part of this or you leave it. People have. So, it's entirely up to you. If you want to grow your YouTube channel the correct way, be part of this community, right? Make it a day on February 1, hashtag IAmACreatorBirthdayThon. I hope to see every one of you there. I greatly appreciate it. I hope you care. I do. I care about every single one of you. Thank you so much. Greatly appreciate it. Greatly appreciate everybody that has stood by this community. Thank you so much. Tomorrow, February 1, 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, let everybody know. I will see you there on the show. Take care. Have a great day. Love you all. Mwah. Thank you so much. See you tomorrow. Goodbye. Hello and welcome. Boy, it's been a journey this past 365 days. Awesome souls. All of you guys have been amazing that have followed the community, the philosophy all the way. All the way. Do you remember this? Welcome to my backyard. Don't you love it? Yes, guys, 365 days ago, I sat here in a chair and recorded a video. I recorded a video, and for those of you that have seen that video and know what that video is all about, it is all about support. It all is all about giving people support on their channel, about a community of people, of creators that are kind, caring, loving, sharing, and very positive, that watch people's videos in full, that like those videos, that tweet those videos out, that add those videos to their playlist, hit that subscribe button, and then comment down below that they did all that, and never ask for support back. Never ask for support back, because you don't need to. You don't need to. Pay it forward and you will be rewarded. That's the philosophy of the hashtag I am a creator. And we are 1 year on. We are 1 year on, and tomorrow, February 1, marks the 1 year anniversary, because on February 1 in 2018, I, James Cox, made a video, and it was the first video that I put hashtag I am a creator in the title. And it was here where I went, welcome to my backyard. Don't you love it? Communication and connectivity is key, especially when you're building a community. And boy, have we got a community. So everybody that has been through the hashtag I am a creator community, everybody that's been part of this awesome community, right, that has been here, got their 1,000, got their 4,000, been monetized, that's left, that don't come back, you're all welcome back. Let's have a stream. Let's have the stream of 2019. Many YouTube channels have grown. Many YouTube channels have grown. They've got the 1,000, they've got the 2,000, they've got the 3,000, they've got the 4,000, they've got the 5,000. They've grown. And some have even got 6, 7, and 8,000, right? These channels have grown, and why? Because they are doing something on YouTube that other people are not doing, right? They are part of a community. On your own channel, you have a community. These are people that keep coming back time and time again, watching your videos, liking them, tweeting them out, adding them to their playlist, right? And commenting down below to let you know that they watched your video, right? They watched your video. Communication is key. Communication is key. And so therefore, if somebody does come back to your channel and they do watch your video and they leave you a comment, it is very important. It is very important to comment back, to put a like on their video, to put a love on their video, and to let them know that you are acknowledging that they are there. That you acknowledge that they are part of your community, that they are part of your community. So this is how we do YouTube the correct way, right? This is how we do YouTube the correct way, because more people have grown using the philosophy. Do not do sub for sub. Sub for sub is against the terms of service of YouTube. So just because you go to somebody's channel and you are part of their community, do not expect them to come to, whose video you're on, for them to come to your channel to support you, right? And don't ask for support. You don't need to. If your comments are meaningful, if your comments are kind, if your comments are caring, and if you let that creator know that you have shared their video, if you let them know that you have shared their video by adding it to your playlist, by tweeting it out, by putting a like on it, right? Then you have done what is needed to be done. And just like last year, the wind has got up. The wind has got up. Oh boy, I'm getting cold. I knew I should have put a jacket and some gloves on. Guys, I'm so excited for February 1. I am so excited for February 1. This is how to grow your channel the correct way. This is the way to grow your channel the correct way. Of course, the number one rule on all YouTube is make sure that you are making engaging content that wants that creator wants to come back to watch your content, right? Time and time again, regardless of whether they press that notification bell and they are not seeing your announcement that you have made a video, right? That you have made a video. They'll come back to your channel because they want to come and see what you're up to, what you're doing, what your next video is all about, right? So make sure that you are creating engaging content that people are gonna want to come back to time and time again, that they're gonna want to put a like on it, that they're gonna wanna tweet it out, that they're gonna wanna add it to their playlist, that they're gonna wanna go down there and leave you a comment letting you know that they've done all that, right? Communication is key. That video, I was talking about Twitter, I was talking about playlists, and in the YouTube realm, these are all important. Actually, all your social network is important. Some are more important than others. Twitter is a very important tool, and I mentioned that in my video, which is titled hashtag IAmACreatorSupport. Communication is key. If you Google that, you will actually find that video. If you go to YouTube and put it in there, in the search engine, including my name, you will find that. It is the very first video on the hashtag IAmACreator Goldmine playlist, which still works today. If you want to go to that playlist and watch those videos in full, like those videos, tweet those videos out, add those videos to your playlist, and comment down below, and letting that creator know something, a meaningful comment about that video, and that you watched that video, that you liked that video, that you tweeted that video out, and you added that video to your playlist, and boom, leave it at that. Once you've done that, you will see your subscribers grow, you will see your views grow, you will see your likes grow, you will make friends, because this community with the philosophy that we've got is kind, it's caring, it's loving, it's sharing, and it's very positive. So I'm asking you all to go out and invite all your friends, make videos on YouTube, and let people know that tomorrow, February 1 at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, we have hashtag IAmACreator birthday phone, 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on my channel, James Cox. That is 5 p.m. in the UK time, and it's 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, and I believe it will be February 2 in New Zealand and Australia, and I think it's around about 6 a.m. in the morning. I'm hoping that a lot of people will come back, and I'm so grateful to a lot of people. I'm so grateful to everybody, and I greatly appreciate everybody that shows up in my live streams to be part of this awesome community. I'm so grateful to every single one of you that are paying it forward to others and not thinking about yourselves when you come to my live streams. You are paying it forward to others. You are grateful and you appreciate everybody else, all of you that are going and supporting other channels without expecting support back, because hashtag IAmACreator, the philosophy is all about hashtag kindness. Hashtag IAmACreator is all about hashtag kindness. It's all about being grateful. It's all about being caring. It's all about loving, and it's all about sharing, right? So pay it forward to people. Do not expect anything to come back, and it will come back. Whatever you put out there, it is going to come back, right? Who doesn't want to be around somebody that's kind, caring, loving, sharing, and very positive, right? Positivity breeds more positivity. So this is what we have here. This is what we have. We have a community, right? We've built it. More people are coming, right? Hopefully we can bring people back. I hope that when you go and watch people's videos after this, that you let them know, hey, if you want to grow your channel the right way, if you want to be successful on YouTube, if you want to hear what some creators have to say about a 1 year journey on YouTube, being part of a community about a philosophy that they've been spreading, right? If you want to be part of that, if you want to be successful on YouTube and you want to be part of a community that's going to come and watch your videos in full, like your videos, tweet your videos out, add them to your playlist, and comment down below a comment about something they saw in the video. And I always use the analogy, and I know that Donnie Shore is probably gonna go LOL when he sees this, right? Hey, this is a great video about your parrot, or your budgie, Donnie, right? It's a great video about your parrot. Who taught them to speak? And at 7:30, man, profanity. Who taught them those words? By the way, I watched your video in full. I liked your video. I tweeted your video out. I added your video to my playlist. I'm now supporting you. Leave it at that. Go on to the next video and do the same thing, right? Do the same thing, because that is what the philosophy is all about. You guys, every single one of you, are invited to the live stream tomorrow. It starts at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. That is the hashtag IAmACreator birthday-thon. The link is going to be in the About section of this video. The link will be right there in the About section of this video. I hope to see you and many more. Let's have the stream of 2019. I'm having people up on the panel to discuss their YouTube journey, the past year, what they've been up to, their thoughts on hashtag IAmACreator, right? The thoughts on their journey, the philosophy, anything that could be added that can make this better, right? We also have a website where there's over 400 creators on that website. You can go to the website and create an account. It is IAmACreatorCommunity.com. IAmACreatorCommunity.com. You can enroll. It doesn't cost you anything. We have a calendar, a community calendar, that when you put your video or when you're live streaming on the calendar, if you do it the correct way, it will tweet it out onto Twitter, onto the IAmACreator YT Twitter account. You'll get the thumbnail and people will know that you have this event or this video scheduled, right? So we've got that. There's a Facebook, a social media platform built into it. You can set up a profile. We've got groups. We've got forums. We have got it going on, guys. We have got it going on. So be part of this community, because there's over 400 creators now all waiting for you. All waiting for you to support you, to watch your content so you can post it in there. There is no algorithm, so your posts don't get buried. You can just keep scrolling and scrolling and scrolling. So we've got that all set up. If you want to be a part of this amazing community, if you want to meet new YouTubers, if you want to network, if you want to get more views, more likes, more tweets out, more sharing, you can join us tomorrow, February 1, 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, for the hashtag IAmACreatorThon. If you're seeing this video for the first time, don't forget to smash that subscribe button. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell. Don't forget to put a like on this, and don't forget to tweet it out. Another thing I want to mention as well, man, it's getting cold. Another thing that I want to mention as well, YouTube is doing away with when you like a video, it tweets it out, and when you add it to a playlist, it tweets it out, and when you upload a video, it tweets it out. Now, if you become part of the community, right, the IAmACreatorCommunity.com website, and you put your videos or when you're going live onto the calendar will tweet it out for you. It will tweet it out on the IAmACreator YT Twitter account, right? So all you got to do is go to Twitter and type in the search, IAmACreator YT, get that Twitter account, subscribe to that. Everybody subscribe, follow the IAmACreator YT Twitter account, and then every time the IAmACreator YT Twitter account tweets somebody's video out, you can go and share it. But don't forget, set your videos up right in the subject of the actual when you post onto the calendar, make sure you put the URL. That way you're going to get the thumbnail. Put the URL for the video or the live stream when you set it up. Guys, I am so excited for tomorrow. I hope that we see, I know we will, we're going to see many people there. We're going to bring people up on the panel. We're going to be talking to people, you know, from the past, people that are still with the hashtag IAmACreator, new people. We're going to be conversing about our journeys. It is amazing. I love you all. I greatly appreciate you all. I'm so grateful that every single one of you have been part of this amazing ride over the last year when the demonetization, the apocalypse happened in January. So 1 year is when February 1 is when I put that video out that I showed you earlier on, right? 1 year ago, that is when I put that video out. So that is the birthday of hashtag IAmACreator. I hope to see every single one of you there tomorrow, February 1 at 12 p.m. And please let everybody know, make videos about this, talk about it on Twitter, tell people, hey, do you have a YouTube channel? Do you have a YouTube channel? If you have a YouTube channel and you want to grow it the correct way, if you want to be successful, come to this live stream tomorrow. Come to James Cox's live stream for the hashtag IAmACreator birthday-thon. It is on at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Bring them in for the win. We are the champions, guys. I am the greatest. I'm going to show you how great I am, and you are the greatest too. So let's show the world how great we all are. Let's show the world how great we all are. Let's make some noise. Let's scream and shout. Let's send the message out. The world needs more kindness. It needs more caring. It needs more loving. It needs more sharing. And it needs more positivity. And the hashtag IAmACreator community is the community to do this. So you make yourself a part of this or you leave it. People have. So it's entirely up to you. If you want to grow your YouTube channel the correct way, be part of this community, right? Make it a day on February 1, hashtag IAmACreator birthday fun. I hope to see every one of you there. I greatly appreciate it. I hope you care. I do. I care about every single one of you. Thank you so much. Greatly appreciate it. Greatly appreciate everybody that has stood by this community. Thank you so much. Tomorrow, February 1, 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, let everybody know. I will see you there on the show. Take care. Have a great day. Love you all. Mwah. Thank you so much. See you tomorrow. Goodbye. Hello and welcome. Boy, it's been a journey this past 365 days. Awesome souls. All of you guys have been amazing that have followed the community, the philosophy all the way. All the way. Do you remember this?
Welcome to my backyard.
Don't you love it? Yes, guys, 365 days ago, I sat here in a chair and recorded a video. I recorded a video, and for those of you that have seen that video and know what that video is all about, it is all about support. It all is all about giving people support on their channel, about a community of people, of creators that are kind, caring, loving, sharing, and very positive, that watch people's videos in full, that like those videos, that tweet those videos out, that add those videos to their playlist, hit that subscribe button, and then comment down below that they did all that, and never ask for support back. Never ask for support back because you don't need to. You don't need to. Pay it forward and you will be rewarded. That's the philosophy of the hashtag IAmACreator. And we are 1 year on. We are 1 year on, and tomorrow, February 1, marks the 1 year anniversary, because on February 1 in 2018, I, James Cox, made a video, and it was the first video that I put hashtag IAmACreator in the title. And it was here where I went, welcome to my backyard. Don't you love it? Communication and connectivity is key, especially when you're building a community. And boy, have we got a community. So everybody that has been through the hashtag IAmACreator community, everybody that's been part of this awesome community, right, that has been here, got their 1,000, got their 4,000, been monetized, that's left, that don't come back, you're all welcome back. Let's have a stream. Let's have the stream of 2019. Many YouTube channels have grown. Many YouTube channels have grown. They've got the 1,000, they've got the 2,000, they've got the 3,000, they've got the 4,000, they've got the 5,000. They've grown. And some have even got 6, 7, and 8,000, right? These channels have grown, and why? Because they are doing something on YouTube that other people are not doing, right? They are part of a community. On your own channel, you have a community. These are people that keep coming back time and time again, watching your videos, liking them, tweeting them out, adding them to their playlist, right? And commenting down below to let you know that they watched your video, right? They watched your video. Communication is key. Communication is key. And so therefore, if somebody does come back to your channel and they do watch your video and they leave you a comment, it is very important. It is very important to comment back, to put a like on their video, to put a love on their video, and to let them know that you are acknowledging that they are there. That you acknowledge that they are part of your community. That they are part of your community. So this is how we do YouTube the correct way, right? This is how we do YouTube the correct way, because more people have grown using the philosophy. Do not do sub for sub. Sub for sub is against the terms of service of YouTube. So just because you go to somebody's channel and you are part of their community, do not expect them to come to, whose video you're on, for them to come to your channel to support you, right? And don't ask for support. You don't need to. If your comments are meaningful, if your comments are kind, if your comments are caring, and if you let that creator know that you have shared their video, if you let them know that you have shared their video by adding it to your playlist, by tweeting it out, by putting a like on it, right? Then you have done what is needed to be done. And just like last year, the wind has got up. The wind has got up. Oh boy, I'm getting cold. I knew I should have put a jacket and some gloves on. Guys, I'm so excited for February 1. I am so excited for February 1. This is how to grow your channel the correct way. This is the way to grow your channel the correct way. Of course, the number one rule on all YouTube is make sure that you are making engaging content that wants that creator wants to come back to watch your content, right? Time and time again, regardless of whether they press that notification bell and they are not seeing your announcement that you have made a video, right? That you have made a video. They'll come back to your channel because they want to come and see what you're up to, what you're doing, what your next video is all about, right? So make sure that you are creating engaging content that people are gonna want to come back to time and time again, that they're gonna want to put a like on it, that they're gonna wanna tweet it out, that they're gonna wanna add it to their playlist, that they're gonna wanna go down there and leave you a comment letting you know that they've done all that, right? Communication is key. That video, I was talking about Twitter, I was talking about playlists, and in the YouTube realm, these are all important. Actually, all your social network is important. Some are more important than others. Twitter is a very important tool, and I mentioned that in my video, which is titled hashtag IAmACreatorSupport. Communication is key. If you Google that, you will actually find that video. If you go to YouTube and put it in there, in the search engine, including my name, you will find that. It is the very first video on the hashtag IAmACreator Goldmine playlist, which still works today. If you want to go to that playlist and watch those videos in full, like those videos, tweet those videos out, add those videos to your playlist, and comment down below, and letting that creator know something, a meaningful comment about that video, and that you watched that video, that you liked that video, that you tweeted that video out, and you added that video to your playlist, and boom, leave it at that. Once you've done that, you will see your subscribers grow, you will see your views grow, you will see your likes grow, you will make friends. Because this community with the philosophy that we've got is kind, it's caring, it's loving, it's sharing, and it's very positive. So I'm asking you all to go out and invite all your friends. Make videos on YouTube and let people know that tomorrow, February 1 at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, we have hashtag IAmACreator birthday phone. 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on my channel, James Cox. That is 5 p.m. in the UK time, and it's 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, and I believe it will be February 2 in New Zealand and Australia, and I think it's around about 6 a.m. in the morning. I'm hoping that a lot of people will come back, and I'm so grateful to a lot of people. I'm so grateful to everybody, and I greatly appreciate everybody that shows up in my live streams to be part of this awesome community. I'm so grateful to every single one of you that are paying it forward, to others, and not thinking about yourselves when you come to my live streams. You are paying it forward to others. You are grateful and you appreciate everybody else, all of you that are going and supporting other channels without expecting support back, because hashtag IAmACreator, the philosophy is all about hashtag kindness. Hashtag IAmACreator is all about hashtag kindness. It's all about being grateful. It's all about being caring. It's all about loving, and it's all about sharing, right? So pay it forward to people. Do not expect anything to come back, and it will come back. Whatever you put out there, it is going to come back, right? Who doesn't want to be around somebody that's kind, caring, loving, sharing, and very positive, right? Positivity breeds more positivity. So this is what we have here. This is what we have. We have a community, right? We've built it. More people are coming, right? Hopefully we can bring people back. I hope that when you go and watch people's videos after this, that you let them know, hey, if you want to grow your channel the right way, if you want to be successful on YouTube, if you want to hear what some creators have to say about a one-year journey on YouTube, being part of a community, about a philosophy that they've been spreading, right? If you want to be part of that, if you want to be successful on YouTube and you want to be part of a community that's going to come and watch your videos in full, like your videos, tweet your videos out, add them to your playlist, and comment down below a comment about something they saw in the video. And I always use the analogy, and I know that Donnie Shaw is probably gonna go LOL when he sees this, right? Hey, this is a great video about your parrot, or your budgie, Donnie, right? It's a great video about your parrot. Who taught them to speak? And at 7 minutes 30, man, profanity. Who taught them those words? By the way, I watched your video in full. I liked your video. I tweeted your video out. I added your video to my playlist. I'm now supporting you. Leave it at that. Go on to the next video and do the same thing, right? Do the same thing, because that is what the philosophy is all about. You guys, every single one of you are invited to the live stream tomorrow. It starts at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. That is the hashtag IAmACreator birthday-thon. The link is gonna be in the About section of this video. The link will be right there in the About section of this video. I hope to see you and many more. Let's have the stream of 2019. I'm having people up on the panel to discuss their YouTube journey, the past year, what they've been up to, their thoughts on hashtag IAmACreator, right? The thoughts on their journey, the philosophy, anything that could be added that can make this better, right? We also have a website where there's over 400 creators on that website. You can go to the website and create an account. It is IAmACreatorCommunity.com. IAmACreatorCommunity.com. You can enroll. It doesn't cost you anything. We have a calendar, a community calendar, that when you put your video or when you're live streaming on the calendar, if you do it the correct way, it will tweet it out onto Twitter, onto the IAmACreator YT Twitter account. You'll get the thumbnail and people will know that you have this event or this video scheduled, right? So we've got that. There's a Facebook, a social media platform built into it. You can set up a profile. We've got groups, we've got forums. We have got it going on, guys. We have got it going on. So be part of this community, because there's over 400 creators now all waiting for you, all waiting for you to support you, to watch your content so you can post it in there. There is no algorithm, so your posts don't get buried. You can just keep scrolling and scrolling and scrolling. So we've got that all set up. If you want to be a part of this amazing community, if you want to meet new YouTubers, if you want to network, if you want to get more views, more likes, more tweets out, more sharing, you can join us tomorrow. Tomorrow, February 1, 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, for the hashtag IAmACreatorThon. If you're seeing this video for the first time, don't forget to smash that subscribe button. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell. Don't forget to put a like on this, and don't forget to tweet it out. Another thing I want to mention as well, man, it's getting cold. Another thing that I want to mention as well, YouTube is doing away with when you like a video, it tweets it out, and when you add it to a playlist, it tweets it out, and when you upload a video, it tweets it out. Now, if you become part of the community, right, the IAmACreatorCommunity.com website, and you put your videos or when you're going live onto the calendar will tweet it out for you. It will tweet it out on the IAmACreatorYT Twitter account, right? So all you gotta do is go to Twitter and type in the search IAmACreatorYT, get that Twitter account, subscribe to that. Everybody subscribe, follow the IAmACreatorYT Twitter account, and then every time the IAmACreatorYT Twitter account tweets somebody's video out, you can go and share it. But don't forget, set your videos up right in the subject of the actual when you post onto the calendar, make sure you put the URL. That way you're going to get the thumbnail. Put the URL for the video or the live stream when you set it up. Guys, I am so excited for tomorrow. I hope that we see, I know we will, we're going to see many people there. We're going to bring people up on the panel. We're going to be talking to people, you know, from the past, people that are still with the hashtag IAmACreator, new people. We're going to be conversing about our journeys. It is amazing. I love you all. I greatly appreciate you all. I'm so grateful that every single one of you have been part of this amazing ride over the last year, when the demonetization, the adpocalypse happened in January. So 1 year is when I, February 1 is when I put that video out that I showed you earlier on, right? 1 year ago, that is when I put that video out. So that is the birthday of hashtag IAmACreator. I hope to see every single one of you there. tomorrow, February 1 at 12 p.m. And please let everybody know. Make videos about this. Talk about it on Twitter. Tell people, hey, do you have a YouTube channel? Do you have a YouTube channel? If you have a YouTube channel and you want to grow it the correct way, if you want to be successful, come to this live stream tomorrow. Come to James Cox's live stream for the hashtag IAmACreator birthday thon. It is on at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Bring them in for the win. We are the champions, guys. I am the greatest. I'm going to show you how great I am, and you are the greatest too. So let's show the world how great we all are. Let's show the world how great we all are. Let's make some noise. Let's scream and shout. Let's send the message out. The world needs more kindness. It needs more caring. It needs more loving. It needs more sharing. And it needs more positivity. And the hashtag IAmACreator community is the community to do this. So, you make yourself a part of this or you leave it. People have. So, it's entirely up to you. If you want to grow your YouTube channel the correct way, be part of this community, right? Make it a day on February 1, hashtag IAmACreator birthday fun. I hope to see every one of you there. I greatly appreciate it. I hope you care. I do. I care about every single one of you. Thank you so much. Greatly appreciate it. Greatly appreciate everybody that has stood by this community. Thank you so much. Tomorrow, February 1, 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, let everybody know. I will see you there on the show. Take care. Have a great day. Love you all. Mwah. Thank you so much. See you tomorrow. Goodbye.